Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear viewers, sisters and brothers, and especially you, dear reciters, welcome to the Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran from Safir TV. As every Monday, alhamdulillah, we are live from 7 p.m. till 8 p.m. London time. And I wish you enjoy watching this live program, The Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran. We are really delighted to have two guest reciters with us. The guest reciter in our studio would be brother Sayyid Reza Hashemi, a young reciter. And our guest caller will be from United States of America, brother Sayyid Mohamad Ghassan Al Zaein. He is from America, and inshallah we will listen to his recitation as well after the short break we will have, inshallah. So, at the first part of our program, as usual, we have a one-page recitation in tarteel, which is the medium speed of recitation, and then a short surah. And tonight we are going to recite Suratul Balad. But before that, page number 16, ayah number 102 till 105. Please open your Quran and accompany me with the recitation of this page. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم واتبعوا ما تتلو الشياطين على ملك سليمان واتبعوا ما تتلو الشياطين على ملك سليمان وما كفر سليمان ولكن الشياطين كفروا يعلمون الناس السحر وما أنزل على الملكين ببابل هاروت وماروت وما يعلمان من أحد حتى يقولا إنما نحن فتنة فلا تكفر فيتعلمون منهما ما يفرقون به بين المرء وزوجه وما هم بضارين به من أحد إلا بإذن الله ويتعلمون ما يضرهم ولا ينفعهم ولقد علموا لمن اشتراه ما له في الآخرة من خلاق ويتعلمون ما يضرهم ولا ينفعهم ولقد علموا لمن اشتراه ما له في الآخرة من خلاق ولبئس ما شروا به أنفسهم لو كانوا يعلمون ولو أنهم آمنوا واتقوا لمثوبة من عند الله خير لو كانوا يعلمون يا أيها
الذين آمنوا لا تقولوا راعنا وقولوا انظرنا واسمعوا وللكافرين عذاب أليم ما يود الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب ولا المشركين أن ينزل عليكم من خير من ربكم والله يختص برحمته من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم صدق الله العلي العظيم
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرج محمد وآل محمد. Tonight I'm going to recite in tahqeeq سورة البلد page number 594. So you can open your Quran, page number 594, Suratul Balad, from ayah number 1 till inshallah the end of that surah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. لا أقسم بهذا البلد وأنت حل بهذا البلد ووالد وما ولد لقد خلقنا الإنسان في كبد أيحسب أن لن يقدر عليه أحد يقول أهلكت مالا لبدا أيحسب أن لم يره أحد ألم نجعل له عينين ولسانا وشفتين وهديناه النجدين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لا أقسم بهذا البلد وأنت حل بهذا البلد ووالد وما ولد لا أقسم بهذا البلد وأنت حل بهذا البلد وَلَدٌ لقد خلقنا الإنسان في كبد أيحسب أن لن يقدر عليه أحد يقول أهلك مالا لبدا أيحسب أن لم يره أحد ألم نجعل له عينين ولسانا شفتين وهديناه النجدين ألم نجعل له عينين ولسانا وشفتين وهديناه النجدين فلو كنت حمل العقبة وما أدراك ما العقبة فك رقبة أو إطعام في يوم ذي مسغبة يتيما ذا مقربة أو مسكينا ذا متربة ألم نجعل له عينين ولسانا وشفتين وهديناه النجدين فلا اقتحم العقبة وما أدراك ما العقبة فلو كنت حمل العقبة وما أدراك ما العقبة فك رقبة أو إطعام في يوم ذي مسغبة يتيما ذا مقربة أو مسكينا ذا متربة فلو كنت حمل عقبة وما أدراك ما العقبة فك رقبة أو إطعام في يوم ذي مسغبة يتيما ذا مقربة أو مسكينا ذا متربة ثم كان من الذين آمنوا وتواصوا بالصبر الصبري وتواصوا بالمرحمة أولئك أصحاب الميمنة والذين كفروا بآياتنا هم أصحاب المشأمة عليهم نار مؤصدة صدق الله العلي العظيم.
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرج محمد وآل محمد. Thank you very much, dear viewers. So we recited page number 16 of Surah Al-Baqarah of the Holy Quran and Surah Al-Balad in Tahqeeq. We are due for a short break and inshallah we'll see you with our guest reciter, Sayyid Reza Hashemi from London, and brother Mohamad Ghassan Zaein from USA, inshallah. We'll see you after a short break. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear viewers, sisters and brothers, and especially you, dear reciters. Welcome back to the Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran from Safir TV. We are in the second part of our program, and at this specific part, we are really delighted to have with us a young reciter from London, brother Sayyid Reza Hashemi. We take this opportunity to say salam to this young reciter, and then inshallah definitely we will have with us brother Sayyid Muhammad Ghassan Al Zaein from United States of America. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brother Sayyid Reza Hashemi. Welcome to the Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran.
Thank you very much.
You have your camera and you are mashallah ready, so introduce yourself briefly to our dear viewers.
My name is Reza Hashemi.
Good.
I'm 18 years old.
Mashallah.
I study.
Good.
I like to play football.
Mashallah, very good. And where did you come from originally?
Afghanistan.
Afghanistan, mashallah. So where was your birthplace?
I was born in Holland. I lived there for 14 years.
Good.
And then I moved to London.
Very good. Very good. So very welcome to our program. So usually, as you know, the system and the schedule of our program, when the guest reciters are coming, they have with them some gifts to our dear viewers. As a reciter, what is your gift for our dear viewers?
To recite for everyone, inshallah.
Mashallah. Which part do you want to recite for us?
I want to read Surah Al-Rahman.
Good. Do you know the page number?
Yes.
Could you mention, please?
531.
Okay, dear viewers, brother Sayyid Reza Hashemi, a young reciter, 18 years old, is going to recite for us from Surah Al-Rahman, page number 531, from the beginning of this surah. Go ahead, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
يا رحمن يا رحيم
الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان
الله الله الله
خلق الإنسان علمه البيان.
الله 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 أكبر ما شاء الله.
الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان.
الله 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 الله.
والسماء تطغوا في الميزان.
الله 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 الله.
وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان. والأرض وضعها للأنام.
الله الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان.
الله 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 أكبر.
علمه البيان. الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان. والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان.
الله.
ألا تطغوا في الميزان. وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان.
الله الله أكبر.
والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام.
الله الله أكبر.
والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان.
الله 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 أكبر ما شاء الله. لا بشيء من آلاء ربك ما شاء الله.
خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار.
Akbar.
وخلق جان من مارج من نار
الله
فبأي تكذبان
أحسنتم
صدق الله العلي العظيم
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم أحسنتم ما شاء الله. Very nice recitation. Thank you very much, brother Sayyid Reza Hashemi. Could you mention when did you first start the recitation of the Holy Quran?
I started the recitation when I was 12 years old.
12 years old.
Yeah, I started with my dad, reading the basics.
Good.
The tajweed. I started reading tarteel, slowly. And then I start improving.
Good.
And then when I came, moved to London, I met you.
Good.
I can start coming to your majlis Quran classes.
Okay.
I start improving. I start revising on my melody, on my voice. And then, yeah.
Ahsantum. MashaAllah. Very nice. Good story and good recitation indeed, MashaAllah. So you mentioned your first teacher still is your father.
Yes.
We take this opportunity to say salam to your father, brother Hashemi, and I wish he carries this way, and of course with your family. So your family, all members of family, they are reciters, alhamdulillah. Do you have any relations with the Sayyid Abbas Hashemi?
Yeah, I help him with his memorization. So more when I have time.
Good. So he's your brother,
yes? He's my little brother, yes.
Your little brother. How many sisters and brothers you are, if you don't mind?
I got one little brother and four sisters.
Four sisters. So you are six?
Yes.
MashaAllah, very good. So we go back to United States of America. Let's see if brother Al-Zain is available or not. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brother Sayyid Muhammad Al-Zain. Hello? Brother Sayyid Muhammad Al-Zain, do you hear us?
Alaikum.
Salaamu alaikum. Hello? Brother Sayyid Muhammad. Yes, salaamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Salaamu alaikum, Sayyid.
Welcome to the Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran. It is another phone you have.
Yes,
how are you doing? How is everything with you? Okay?
Alhamdulillah.
Very welcome to our program, The Art of Recitation of the Holy Quran.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. I don't know which time is right now. What time is it in your city or in United States of America? So I wish it is a good time for you to have a conversation with us and really to listen to your recitation, inshallah.
Yes, sure.
Could you please introduce yourself completely to our dear viewers?
Well, a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin was salatu was salamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wa 'abdil mursalin sayyidina wa nabiyyina Abul Qasim al-Mustafa Muhammad wa ala alihi at-tayyibin.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.
My name is Mohamad Al Zaein. I'm 27 years old.
MashaAllah.
I was born in the US and raised in Lebanon.
You were born in the USA and raised in Lebanon?
Yes.
MashaAllah. Very good. So, before we carry on with the questions and information from you, do you have any specific gift for our dear viewers?
Specific gift?
Yes, what is the specific gift of a reciter to our dear viewers?
Well, Do you want to do recite?
Yes, please. Which part do you want to recite for us?
Inshallah, I will recite surah, start from surah al-Najm, along to surah al-Rahman.
Okay, good. Surah al-Najm and part of surah al-Rahman.
Al-Rahman.
Okay, could you mention the page number, because our dear viewers want to follow you, because surah al-Rahman, we know it's 531, because brother Sayyid Reza as well recited. And surah al-Najm, are you reciting from the beginning or some part of the surah al-Najm?
At the end, ayah 49.
Okay, surah al-Najm, ayah 49. Okay, the surah al-Najm is page number 526. Dear viewers, you mentioned 20. Which ayah you want to recite? At the end, yes?
Yes, at the end. Inna kulla shayin khalaqnahu bi qadar.
Okay, Surah Al-Qamar. Good. Okay, yes, carry on, please. Ayah number 49 of Surah Al-Qamar and Surah Al-Rahman. Go ahead, please.
Ahsan. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
يا رحمن يا رحيم
إنا كل شيء خلقناه بقدر
الله 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 الله
وما أمرنا إلا واحدة
الله 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 ما شاء الله
ولقد أهلكنا أشياءكم فهل من مدكر
الله الله الله
وكل شيء
الله 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 الله
إن المتقين في جنات ونهر
الله الله
في مقعد صدق عند مليك
الله
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
يا رحمن يا رحيم ما شاء الله ما شاء الله
الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان
الله 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 جميل جميل ما شاء الله
الشمس والقمر بحسبان
الله
والنجم والشجر يسجدان
الله
والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان
الله 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 ما شاء الله
ألا تطغوا في الميزان
الله
وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا
سيد ما شاء الله
الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إنا أعطيناك الكوثر
الله 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 ما شاء الله MashaAllah, very nice recitation, brother Sayyid Muhammad Al Zaein.
Thank you, Sayyid.
MashaAllah, very nice recitation.
Beautiful program.
Thank you very much.
Beneficial.
Thank you very much. It was really one of the greatest recitation we had in our live program. And may Allah reward you, inshaAllah.
Alhamdulillah.
Okay, explain about yourself.
Definitely.
Explain about yourself. When did you first start the recitation of the Holy Quran? Was it in Lebanon or was in the United States of America?
I was in Lebanon when I first started the Quran recitation. This is after my father, may Allah prolong his life.
Inshallah.
He discovered my voice. And he has worked on me, as far as learning me the ahkam of tajweed and the maqamat of tajweed by himself.
MashaAllah.
And by the way, he's a qari, alhamdulillah. And my grandfather is a qari as well and a hafiz.
MashaAllah. And your grandfather is, alhamdulillah, alive, yes?
No, he passed away.
Okay, may Allah place him
and
in paradise.
And he was one of the first qari, one of the first Shia qari in Lebanon.
MashaAllah.
That he recorded on the Lebanese radio.
MashaAllah. Ahsantum.
His name is Shaykh Al-Atif Al-Zaein.
MashaAllah. Or the family of Zaein, MashaAllah. Very good. So, what do you do, brother Zaein, regarding to your, career? What do you do exactly? And specifically in the field of recitation of the Holy Quran, what do you do? Do you teach somewhere or what is your career? Please go ahead.
Alhamdulillah, I teach. And I have over 100 students. I teach them Quran, Tajweed, and Tahfiz. And along as my career, I have graduated in business administration.
MashaAllah.
And I have my own retail business, alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah, very good.
And hopefully we are planning to open our first institution in the United States in the Quran institution.
Inshallah, definitely with you, with the recitation you have and with all the family you have, mashallah, your father and you are, because Quranic family, definitely you would have this.
Alhamdulillah. And I want to add, Sayyid, I have three brothers. Two of them are Qari as well.
MashaAllah. Definitely we'll have them, inshallah, in our live program. Definitely, because now we just found you, brother Mohamad Al-Zain. Inshallah, definitely we'll have a conversation in one program with your father and as well with your brothers as well. Could you let us know in which city or in which state of United States do you live?
I live in Michigan.
In Michigan, okay.
In Michigan, city of Dearborn. And originally, I'm from South Lebanon. I'm from Sur, exactly, Tayyar Sur, the city of Sayyid Musa Sadr and Sayyid Abdul Hussein Sharafuddin.
MashaAllah. That's the reason you're coming from that city and you have that knowledge. We're proud of you.
Alhamdulillah, Jabal Amin.
MashaAllah, Ahsantum. Good. Okay, we have you. We are just going to ask some questions from Sayyid Reza Hashemi. Alhamdulillah, we are delighted. We have with me, we have three Sayyids now, right now. Sayyid Reza Hashemi here in London, Sayyid Mohamad Al-Zain in United States of America, and your little brother, Sayyid Jalal Massoumi here. We'll have you, brother Sayyid Mohamad. We're just asking some questions from brother Sayyid Reza, and inshallah, we'll come back to you. Sayyid Reza, how was the recitation of brother Al-Zain?
It was beautiful.
It was beautiful, yes.
Really nice.
Yes, mashallah, he recited very nicely his verse of Surah Al-Qamar and Surah Al-Rahman and Surah Al-Kawthar. Good. How do you practice the recitation of the Holy Quran? Daily basis or weekly basis?
It's mostly weekly, but when I was small, I used to read a lot.
Good.
I used to read every day, alhamdulillah. But then when you grow up, you get more stuff to do.
Good. What so more stuffs do you have?
A lot of education becomes more.
Work.
You have to grow up. So you don't have enough time. So on the way, I listen to it. I listen to the Holy Quran, recitations of Qaris. And then when I get time, I go home and read.
Good. So do you go to particular lessons with your dad? Or what do you do? Do you practice with your dad at home? Or usually you participate at the different classes? What's your weekly basis?
At home, I revise with my dad because he loves the Quran. He always wants to read as well, so I read together with him. And then I go Quran classes on Wednesdays with you.
Good.
And on Fridays I go Quran classes.
MashaAllah, very good. So what's your plan for your future in the Quranic field?
I hope I learn all the maqamas, inshallah, and read fluent.
Okay, very good. What about the memorization?
Memorization?
Because Abbas, your brother, he memorized about three ajza of the Holy Quran. Did you memorize any part of the Holy Quran or no? Just you focused on the recitation?
I just focused on the recitation.
Good, good. And how is your relation with your little brother, Sayyid Abbas?
We're getting there.
You're good, yes. No fighting, nothing.
No.
Of course, you have a gap of age between you and Reza, about maybe 10 to 11 years, yes?
Yeah.
Good, good. Okay, so your plan is to be a good reciter, to know all the melodies. But you recited very nice, specifically Maqam Hijaz. Could you mention, except Maqam Hijaz, which Maqam is your favorite melody or Maqam?
I love Maqam Nahawand.
Nahawand?
Sika. They're all nice.
They're all nice, but what is your favorite?
My favorite would be Maqam Nahawand.
Nahawand. Good, good, good. Okay, we go back to Michigan and the city of course, maybe it is a city, Dearborn and United States of America, brother Sayyid Mohamad Al-Zain. Brother Zain.
Yes, Zain.
Maulana. Very nice recitation you had. May Allah bless you. May Allah give you plenty of time and age, inshallah, to be at the service of Quran and Ahlul Bayt. Good. Do you mentioned you have students in Michigan. Where is your base in Michigan? Do you have classes there? It is an Islamic center or a school or Saturday school, Sunday school. How is your classes in Dearborn in Michigan?
Well, it's Sunday school. It's the Zainabiyya Center, And this program, this Quranic program, it was the first Quranic program since they established this school 25 years ago.
MashaAllah.
We started last year. So this is the second year, alhamdulillah. And the Imam of the center is Sayyid Sirtaj, and I would like to send my greeting to him because he always supports the Quranic, you know, students and Quran as well.
MashaAllah. Who was your first teacher? You mentioned your dad, yes?
My father, yes.
Yes, and what else? Just your father, he was just the only teacher of you in the recitation of the Holy Quran?
My father was my first influence and my grandfather.
MashaAllah. So you just follow the route of your grandfather and father, MashaAllah, yes?
That's correct. And of course, you know, the Qaris, the Egyptian Qaris.
Okay, you follow them as well. Okay, which one of them is your favorite reciter? Which one do you copy from them usually?
Well, I first started, you know, copying Sheikh Mustafa Ismail.
Good.
And then I have somehow my own style.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Very good. May Allah reward you. May Allah reward you, inshallah. We wish to have you, inshallah, one night or one day here in our live program in the studio, inshallah. What is your plan for your future? You have somehow your future in present, actually. But what is exactly your aim or your plan for your future?
Well, my plan and aim is to learn and teach the Holy Quran for, you know, the biggest number I can reach in my life.
MashaAllah. Have you participated in any competitions, national or international competitions?
Yes, alhamdulillah. I attended in Iraq, in Al-Ataba, Al-Alawiyya Al-Muqaddasa.
MashaAllah.
Alhamdulillah.
Good. What about, did you have any national competitions in the United States of America?
Well, there is no national competition in the United States, but hopefully, inshallah, we will work on this in the future.
Inshallah, inshallah. Very good. What is your message for our dear viewers, specifically the young reciters?
Well, my advice is to read the Quran every day and, of course, understand what you are reading. Don't focus only on the melody and the maqamat. Focus on the tafsir of the Holy Quran, the meaning of the Holy Quran.
Yes, it's very important. MashaAllah, very good. Good. Brother Sayyid Muhammad Al Zaein, inshallah, definitely we'll have this opportunity to have maybe your father in our live program and as well your brothers. You mentioned about your brothers, they are younger than you or older than you?
Yes, my younger brother, his name is Abdullah, he's 20 years old, he recites Quran, alhamdulillah. The brother younger than me, in 2 years, I'm the oldest.
MashaAllah.
He's 24, and he recites the Quran, alhamdulillah, and he has, you know, memorized a couple of juz's. And my third brother, Mahmoud, he's in college right now.
MashaAllah, very good. So you are a role model. Thank you very much, brother Muhammad Al Zaein. And inshallah, definitely we'll have from your family, your father, or maybe your brothers with us, inshallah. Thank you very much for accepting our invitation.
One last thing, I want to say this.
You have just one or 2 minutes.
Muhammad. Yes. I have left with you two matters. You will not be misguided if you hold fast to them. The book of Allah and Ahlul Bayt.
Ahsantum.
And they will not separate until they meet me on the farm.
Definitely.
The best among you are the ones who learn Quran and teach it to others.
Ahsantum.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq and give you as well and the best of the Holy Quran.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Brother Zaein. Wish you all the best. Say salam to your family. Thank you very much. Reza, thank you very much. Sayyid Reza Hashemi, accepting our invitation. And on behalf of Safir TV and our program, this is a gift for you.
Thank you very
much. And I wish you enjoy this.
Thank you.
Definitely, You had very nice recitation, and we are proud of your family, the family of Hashemi, because your sisters and your brother and your father and your uncle and your cousin, mashallah, all of them, they are reciters, and all London, they are proud of you. Thank you very much, dear viewers. Maybe you will be next week our guest reciter, or maybe our guest caller reciter. I wish all the best for you as well. Iltimasu Dua, we'll see you next week. Thank you very much. Bye.